So I made a video basically saying that my boyfriend lives 4,000 miles away, which is true, but I wanted to address the comments on it. Some people were all like, you mean the boyfriend that lives in your imagination? Which, like, okay, if you don't believe me that, like, I have a boyfriend, like, I don't care. I have nothing to prove to you, so, like, shut up. Dumb. But then this comment says, stop normalizing long distance relationships. And I'm sorry, this one really pissed me off because I'm talking about something that, like, is going on in my life. I'm not normalizing it. Are you... Stupid. I, for one, am really happy and thankful that I found somebody with the same values as me, regardless of how far away they are. Like, it really doesn't matter. And yeah, it can suck, but it doesn't change that I love them and I would do anything to make it work. So it's just like, annoying. Like, I'm not normalizing it. Like, what the? You're a stupid boob.